Merry Christmas, everyone, and welcome to Chasing the Tub. The holiday season is finally upon us. Hallelujah! Holy shit, where's the Tylenol?
But the fire is so delightful. And
hey everyone, Chasing the Tub here with another Bath Bomb demo and review. Continuing on the holiday spirit, we have Snowy Morning by Bath and Body Works. Now, I picked this up last year, just getting around to using it. It is 4.6 ounces, retails for $7.95, and it has a very interesting smell that I would just describe as being like very fresh, like you can kind of smell like some sort of plant in there, but it's just like a nice laundry detergent smell. But it smells like a snowy morning, I will say that. But yeah, let's drop it in, see what it does.
Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out in the storm, but if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. And my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out in the storm. But if you
This was lamer than waking up and expecting snow to find that it didn't snow and you still have school. So yeah, Snowy Morning by Bath and Body Works. It's 4.6 ounces, retails for $7.95. I picked it up last year. It's part of their Winter 2018 collection. So yeah. Now the scent was kind of weird, but nice. It didn't really have a like written scent per se. It smelled like a detergent, though, but like this really fresh and clean. But, you know, if they were going for like a winter sort of, you know, like winter morning or something, I can see where they're going. I see where they came from. I enjoyed the smell. It was fresh and clean. Now, I dropped it in, and there was absolutely no color. I mean, okay, the water was a little like glazed over at the end, but there was just no color. And it only lasted about 4 minutes, too, so pretty short. I guess the only saving grace for this bath bomb is that, you know, it was a good smell, and it was super moisturizing. You know, my skin felt really nice and soft afterwards, but, you know, I don't think it was worth it at all. So I'm going to rate this bath bomb 3 stars out of 5. So yeah, that was Snowy Morning by Bath and Body Works.
Anyways, I'm Chase in the Tub, and I hope you all enjoyed this Christmas-themed episode. So come join me in the tub next time for another exciting review. And thanks for watching. And to everyone out there, Merry Christmas, and have a Happy New Year.